Welcome to episode 46 of my Ardiaei campaign in Rome 2. We are at the very end. We only need one more settlement that has a port. And even if my allies take one, that will be enough. Oh, shit. God damn it. Katairoi. Chimerians are coming back. Okay, maybe I should send help there, but my fleet is a long way. Maybe I should do something else then. Okay, what should I do? Backstab these guys? I like Lusitani. I shouldn't do that. I think I should go for Chimeria. Fuck them. Okay. So, let me see. I don't have that much money. Okay. However, we're also in war now with Partia. Cannot forget about that. So you go and sabotage them. Oh, failed. That's very well. Oh, crap. Okay. Haven't done this. However, public order is still rising, so I should probably be fine. Where's the level 4? What am I researching now, actually? Also not too bad. I should continue with that. And with this, let's actually do all my agents. Alright, you guys should get there. Oh, only 46%? That's not good. Actually, this might take a while. Okay, good. Could also go to Axum. And Axum, do they like us? No, they don't. That might be very useful. I just need money for that, which I don't have. This guy here, though, you might be very useful to go back to Egypt and then to Ethiopia. Alright, but this guy succeeded. That's nice. Oh shit. To be very careful here, but these guys are full strength. That all looks good. This fleet. Maybe just go for Rhodos. We're not in war. We're only in war with Arcosia, Bactria, Chimeria, and Partia. Oh, also Sards. Oh, well, that's nice. That is very nice. Okay. Well, well, well. What's going on with my trade? Okay. Alright, alright. We got this. We didn't come this far to fuck it up now, right? Of course. Not. And you guys.
Yes.
Assault. Patrol, police, or harass.
They will learn to fear me.
Yes, they will. Yes, they will. you cannot reach yet. You can go maybe to manipulate this asshole. Maybe. Yeah.
Yes. What?
Ah, nice. You can assault patrol.
Listen with the enemy.
Hurry up, please. Good. And yes, let's get those elephants down. How does it look now? Very nice. And you?
Yes.
Get the general.
They will learn to...
Oh. Yes, you are. You are the goddess. Ooh, they have golden... armor, but so do we. Yeah, this will definitely be unwise to fight in the battle, real-time battle, because of those horse archers. And you can then go here, I think. This is still good. Maybe we should invest some money in this. Get those buildings in our culture. Dura. Ah, fuck, I don't have any more money. Okay, no, no. And let me see. You, my friend, you all need to go here. Ha. What should I do with you? Yeah, you go north. Okay. Alright, you'll go to Ephesus then. Let's see. Ooh, well, well, well. Look at that. Would you go for Nicomedia? Oh, there, all those agents are now sabotaging my army. That's fine. Damn. Actually, this is not necessarily a bad thing, because at least those two full stack armies are now focused on my ally. However, my ally's ports also count. And oh, look at that! Miss. It's a miss. Fuck you, sod. Oh, maybe she's wounded now. Perfect. Alrighty. Smeria wounded, enemy wounded, agent recovered, where are you? You're there, Okay, that was very nice, quite painless, I must say. Okay, you will get... Wow, what to it should I give you? You're level 9. Go for replenishment then. I think that should be fine.
I am a knife in the dark. Sabotage.
Perfect, perfect.
How can I help?
Okay, arson, manipulation. Oh yeah, 30% chance of successful manipulation. Anytime. any freaking time. Okay, actually, go again for the army. Perfect. Perfect. Let's occupy all the... Yeah, they're all level 4. God damn. I have a lot of food. I don't care. Okay, we have some siege equipment there. Syrian archers. I would rather have more Syrian archers than this shit. Although they are much more expensive. Actually, I would get rid of the raiders. And give me 2 Syrian archers. Definitely worthy of investment. Oh dear lord. Dear, dear lord. Okay, I think we should fight this one. Now with those archers there, that improves my chances quite a lot, I think. Yet I said that before, and things wouldn't go my way. We'll see what's gonna happen this time. Try start deployment, please. Oh, let me see those siege equipment. Definitely not gonna attack from this side, but I could go here. This looks good. Only one tower. Let's see, this is inaccessible. Too many towers. Maybe here. Because they don't have... Oh, they do. This will not be easy. Now let's go here. At least I have quick access to the upper town. Yeah, I think so. Okay. You guys. Stay there. You stay here. You will not shoot. Yeah, you'd be there, actually. You assholes here. Hoplite! Go there. Bears ready. You go here. Ballista. You will go here, Ballista, and you will shoot at this tower there. And the general is here. And that's it. You should start.
Now is the day to make your mark, men. Take this place, and in doing so, on your way
great deeds of our ancestors.
Perfect.
Ruthless in your every deed.
Ugh, one missed. Fuck. It's still 16%. All right. Then we can maybe shoot this one there. One more volley. Oh, one more. Okay, shit. Wait. I'll just shoot that one by one to save some ammo. Okay.
The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
Perfect. All right. Step one is done. Is this tower? Huh. Okay, this tower can also reach us quite far. You have to now hit this one. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, really? Oh, good. 32% already. Good. Wait.
The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
Oh, nice. Woo. And this one is also... Yeah, it doesn't have the... Huh. Okay, you know what? Shoot at this one as well. Doesn't have this red mark there. That's kind of strange. But this looks much better now. I think we should start. Wait a second, Ballista.
Enemy approaching, sir.
Holy crap. What? Ah, for fuck's sake. No, can't aim from there. Just go there then. You guys, you go here. I don't know. Walk, don't run.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh, 85%. Now run. Ouch. Persian archers, eh? We gonna deal with you bitches. Yes, we will. General. Ah, oh, shit, this tower is shooting at me.
Our general is under attack.
Please do with some friendly fire. They cannot shoot, luckily.
You have our spears.
Swordsman.
Hurrah! Warriors ready!
Oh, what is this? Foot archers, that's shit. Oh. Kill them all.
Orders.
Good.
Hoplite! Lead them! We hunger for blood and battle! Hoplite! Spearmen ready for battle!
Alright, you... Oh, shit! What the fuck happened there? What the hell happened there? Javelins? Holy shit.
Be on guard.
Go there. Go there.
Ready for battle.
You go there. Oh my goodness. Go down. Oh, what's this? Mob? Fuck them. Will you? Get those assholes or what? Interesting. You are not. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, that was elite. They are no match for us. I hope.
Our spears are your ready.
God damn it.
Hoplite! You have our spears. Move it. Battle ready. Hoplite! Warriors ready. ready!
Ready!
Spearmen ready for battle!
Okay, you come over there. You're too damaged. Oh. What's this, spearman? God damn it.
We hunger for blood and battle.
You know what? Now it's time for my archers to shine. Can go here. Here. You go over there.
Hoplite!
God damn it.
You have our spears. Kill.
Oh,
is turning in our favor.
God damn it. This is not fucking good. All right, go there. You assholes, down. Down. And down. Same for you. What's this? Let's just hit those spearmen. We can't go down here? Maybe because the tower is destroyed, that makes sense actually. God damn it. Okay, we're gonna go through them. Can I just sit there? Alright, stop. Good.
Battle ready and eager.
Kill. Okay, they're shattered. Come on. Go. Push through.
Blood!
Spearmen! God damn it, just go there. Holy shit. Gonna shoot at us now. Just take that tower. It's the general. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh yeah, ballista, of course. You just be there for fuck's sake.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Tower is ours. Neutral.
We have captured a tower.
Thank you. Get the fuck out of that ballista. Shit. Oh no, you're here already, okay. Go there, general, come here. You guys get there. Can you shoot at them, perhaps? That's right. Only 27 left.
Spears ready.
They're shaken. Good. You can now strike from behind. And boom, shattered. Just killed the bastard. Alright, you. What? They're still climbing? Seriously? Alright, they're shattered. Okay.
We hunger for blood and battle. Illyrians. You have our spears.
Illyrians.
Warriors eager for blood. Hoplite. Move it.
And my general.
Already and eager.
get up to the walls, to the walls. Same goes for you. And now we are gonna go over there, kill those horse archers, capture the tower, and then we'll see what next. Archers. Go there. You can come here, I think. They're still shooting? No, they are not. It and being hoplite walls.
Forward.
Nice and tidy. Archers, you can also climb. Our general should be here by now. You go up the walls as well. This shit should stop shooting soon. Or is it? Perfect. Shoot that fucking well. You guys, you're also gonna come here. And you, my friends. Oh, yes. You gonna go here. Oh no, actually, no. Do not fire at will now. Tower will take care of this one. General. Archers. You guys, I'll go over there. Get rid of this asshole here. Actually, my archers can do that. Oh, yes. That's exactly how we're gonna do it. You guys can come here as well, and you're gonna join me. Royal cataphracts, eh? Freaking general. What the fuck? Where are you? Why it takes so long? What the fuck are you doing there? Not cool, dude. Not cool at all. God damn it. Alright. Get me that one.
Hoplite! Warriors, move out! Halt!
God damn it. Camel archers.
Understood.
Kill, kill, kill.
The enemy general is dead.
Good. Go over there. You guys go over there.
Spears ready.
You get the fuck out of there.
Hoplites! Illyrians! We'll kill them all! Get running! Archers!
Alright, shoot at them. You shoot at them. You shoot at them, and then you go forth. Good.
Fill the skies! Archers, access! Hoplites! Move it! Run, gush you! At your command. Hoplites!
Shooting my general. Going to phalanx. Oh, they can reach? Really?
He can have the glory and honor as long as we get the spoil.
Oh, can they?
Hoplite!
Our enemy have lost a victory point.
Running. Good. Oh, look at that. No, wait. Although they can shoot at you from here. That should be fine. If we are fast enough. Haha, Citadel is ours. Good. Go, go, go. Speed it up a bit. Damn, this is a long freaking battle. I will not fulfill my mission, my final goal, right, in this episode, I'm afraid. But maybe next one. Maybe next one. Well.
The enemy fort will soon be ours.
That's it. Tarsus is ours. Wow, that was a lot of trouble. Yeah, shit, these guys were hitting me when I was outside a wall. And where were those elephants? Whew, well. That's what I need. I need more archers in my armies. Okay, 31 minutes. I will have to end this episode, I'm afraid. But at least one more city. We'll see what's going on in Mazaka. And we should just press forward in Asia Minor and in Mesopotamia. And soon enough we will have that one more port city under our control. Perfect. Oh no, I lost one. Shit. Okay, should we? No, I'll occupy. Alright. Of course, level 4. Alright, can I then. Oh, I can have this. I'll do that actually. Or maybe one. Oh, 400. Fuck that. I will go for one ballista. Okay, like I said, this will be enough for this episode. Thank you for watching, guys. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And follow me with my episodes with Chimeria and with Armenia. And I'll see you soon, also in episode 47 of my Ardiaei campaign. Until then, as always, take care.